No, my dog's having lots of fun, like he always does. And being it's December 1st, I'm truly amazed by just what kind of prime condition chanterelles, yellow chanterelles, are in. Or chanterelles sibarius, if you want to get technical. Nice, eh? I've already come across a few, and looks like I'm going to be picking a few more. I think I better come back tomorrow, too.